Guys, this is Queen Elset Haru, and thank you for joining me for another exciting edition of Ask an Aquarius. Today is day 84 of our meditation challenge. So today we're going to do a Reiki meditation. We've done these before. This one is a little short. It's like 3 minutes shorter than I really wanted it to be, but I had to give this one to you guys. You guys have to have this one in your arsenal. It is a Reiki meditation to transmute negative energy into positive energy. So, I mean, who couldn't use that, you know? So I wanted to make sure you guys had this one. So please check it out. This one, you don't do anything. You just listen and breathe. Close your eyes, listen and breathe. That's it for like 12 and a half minutes. I like to repeat this one. I usually will repeat this one two or three times because they say the more Reiki you do, the better for your body. So that's what I do. If you have time for that, that would be wonderful. If you don't have time, one will be enough to suffice for today's challenge. And like I said, it's day 84, so we only have 6 more days. So, I'm very, very pleased about this. This challenge has been really cool. So check this out and let me know what you guys think, okay? Now, if you have an opportunity to, please check out underneath the video. I will leave underneath there some things you may want to check out. Other than just this video, just this meditation for today, I will also leave my PayPal in case you want to leave a love donation. I'll leave my email in case you want to contact me to make an appointment for a reading, or in case you want to ask me a free general question. And I'll leave my social media in case you want to hit me up. I'm on Instagram and Facebook. Okay? If you know anybody that would like any of my videos, please pass them on and give them all thumbs up. See you later.